Utah is my first home, but my heart I just gave to Korea. I was the first person in the United States to receive a hepatitis C positive liver transplant without having hepatitis C before.
Helping people like Lorenzo requires harnessing advanced technologies or even developing them.
I received a diseased liver, and after the transplant, they cured my new liver. It went flawlessly.
To learn more about Intermountain's innovation or to become a living organ donor, visit intermountain.health.